Okay, on the weekend, you only have a limited amount of time for yard sales. So one technique I like to use is called the drive-by. Drive by, you take a look, see what they have out there. If it's not what's for you, then you keep going and you go on to the next one.
Those pants?
Yeah, they have those pants.
Last thing in 7-5.
Sleep-in day.
I know. Do it.
Okay, we ended the day with some pretty good stuff. We got the camel set for $5. It's gonna be great for me for hunting. We got the movie for $2. There's a gift. The egg holder for Easter, that's 25 cents. And we got a bird feeder for 50 cents. All in all, it was a good day. We had some fun. We found some new places. Tune in next week, see what we find next.